Here in the Central Valley, the majority of the air pollution is coming from diesel trucks.
Air pollution is a major problem in Central Valley, and we know that the health effects of air pollution is going to be vastly increasing with climate change. During peak summer times, we would experience the daytime temperature hitting almost 110, 116. Now, if the projections are right, these daily fluctuations are going to be even worse in the next 10 years to come.
It's very important for us to educate the lawmakers who are probably not, you know, in the medical field, that there is a relationship between good air and good health.
The shift to zero emission vehicles will save lives and also save money. It will reduce the amount of emergency department visits, it will reduce the amount of lost time at work, and it will reduce the amount of lost time in school for our children.
I think everyone should get on board and move to zero emission engines.
California is a leader in regards to research and policy for protecting our air quality and reducing air pollution. As doctors, we understand the critical need to educate the public and policymakers on the importance of protecting our air quality, our climate, and our health. Please join our Doctors for Climate Health team. To learn more, go to www.doctorsforclimatehealth.org.